In CMD, I'm going to work from the desktop. I have a reference added in environment variables, so SQLite3 runs from any directory. To create a new database, I use .open in the database path. I'll run this load script against the database. To run in is .read in the file path. For better formatting, you can change .mode to column. If I rerun the script, the results are displayed in column format with headers. To clear screen is .shell CLS. To run SQL from the interface, type or paste the SQL at the prompt. If you press enter, the prompt goes to the next line, waiting for a semicolon. .tables prints all table names. To see the schema for a table in SQL format, it's .schema followed by the table name. To see the schema in column format, it's pragma table underscore info followed by the table name in parentheses. I run this insert script that uses the last insert row ID function. To close the database is .exit. To reopen, I enter SQLite3 with the database path. .database shows what file is open. And .shell CD shows the current directory. To add environment variables in Windows, enter systempropertiesadvanced in the run dialog. Open environment variables. Edit path on the system variables. There you can add the folder path where SQLite3.exe is stored.